was getting older. And my daddy too, tragedy is striking all my family, yeah, we're not immune. Death becoming a reality, oh, it's coming soon. Grandma died 3 months ago, my mama cried.
She died.
3 months later, she finds out her brother died, yeah. I could not believe the brokenness that I saw in her eye. Yeah, oh, it got me thinking, how do I love you without things going wrong? I claim to be busy, that I've got things going on. But when life strikes and I start to see the mist, I realize you're more than just a convenience, Lord, yeah. I know that I'm not where I should be, yeah.
I know
I'm not where that I would be, yeah. If I loved you unconditionally, disappear when it's easy, but nobody will believe me, yeah. Always treating you the way I want to. I don't know if I can say I love you, but I'm always asking favors from you. I want it both ways, I don't know why you stick around. If I were you, you were me, I wouldn't be around. I'm on a house, I need you to come and get me down, down, down. I'm out of my mind, I am starting to decline. Feeling emptier inside, none of my friends are inside. Lord, I'm starting to cry, Lord, I need you by my side. I have felt that this, my relationship has fallen to bits. Time to get to the
Epiphany. I know I say I love you, but I think I may be talking to myself.
I know that you can hear me,
but I only ever call you when I'm sure that I can't do it by myself.
You're amazing when I like you, a monster when I don't. I praise you in the good times, in the bad it's all your fault. Epiphany.